postman delivered the letter. Well, it filled her old heart full of joy, but she still didn't know till she read the inside. It was the last one from her darling boy. Dear Mom was the way that it started. I miss you so much, it went on. And Mom, I didn't know that I loved you so, but I'll prove it. This war is won. I'm writing this down in the trench, Mom. So don't scold if it isn't so neat. For you know as you did when I was a kid and would come home with mud on my feet. But for now, I'll just say I love you. Then the mother's old hands began to tremble as she fought against tears in her eyes. For the game on the shame, it was no name, and she knew that her darling had died. That night as she knelt by her bedside, she prayed, Lord above, hear my plea. Protect all the sons that are fighting tonight, and dear God, keep America free.